We're here at the 16th annual Maine HR Convention, the Samoset Inn and Resort in Rockland, Maine. I'm Jeremy Haskell with jobsandme.com, and I'm joined by Mark Tanous, who's the Vice President of Executive Search Group. So, Mark, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Jeremy. Thanks for having me.
Sure. And so in an HR minute, talk about your convention experience.
It's been outstanding. We come back every year. I really enjoy the HR convention. It's a great time. We work with a lot of HR departments, so it gets a chance to get out and meet with our clients in a social environment, but also in a learning environment. Mm-hmm. For us, it's a great time to network, but at the same time, there's a great vibe here, energy, mm-hmm. and it's enjoying to learn and educate and go around to the different seminars. Heard a great lady talk last night, Ann Rhodes, I believe was her name,
sure.
from Southwest, and was outstanding.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just fun. It's kind of a break from work, but at the same time, you're still working.
You're still working, absolutely. So you've been back. How many years have you been attending the conference?
This would be my my second, and
okay.
Lindsay Fisher from our office has been coming for a while.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a great time.
Great. Well, we're certainly glad to have you here, and thanks for joining us.
Thank you.